resort at the moment. Well, a full day at work. Yesterday I was home, sent home, or asked to go home earlier. And today I'm making a full shift. Wearing a t-shirt, camera and a waterproof case. But all of a sudden there was a car. Concentrating on the people walking in front of me. Oh, little drizzle, like I said. Wearing my jeans and a t-shirt. Hopefully it will not go drizzling any faster, or maybe raining, because then I will be wet. But that's why I put the camera in the waterproof case, so I don't have to stop. Looks like the rain is slowly coming down. It feels like it's going to be a little bit worse. Wind, which makes it not very pleasant. On the other hand, it's drizzle, it's not full on rain. But it means we're going to get to home ASAP, as soon as possible. Is waterproof to a certain degree. Don't want to throw it in a lake or something, but it should be able to withstand the rain. Let's say I saw on the internet you could buy rain covers for my backpack, which means it's not waterproof. But we'll manage. Lane. There's only repair to have traffic go over it and not drive into bushes and in holes that were in this bike lane. This whole bike lane in the future will be changed. A big change, I can tell you. Construction is going on for that, and more info is available. I will provide it to you. basically it's a bike lane, new bike lane, all beside the railroad track, the train tracks. But like I said, when it needs for more information, I will tell you. By the way, it's quite humid. It's nice temperature, but it's humid. High humidity, it's always lets you feel things being warmer. AKA when you're sweating, difficult to evaporate your sweat. Walking on the road and then almost in front of my bike turning to go on the sidewalk. Train tracks over here, and I want to build a bridge only for cyclists, for the cyclists who come from to my left here and go straight on over the road. Not sure how that's going to be done or whatnot, but looks like some trees and some branches, bushes and whatnot have to go. Made an operation. Not sure when it will start. Oh, and I can't find a link. I will provide you one with a in the description box, probably a PDF file or something. And you can have a look. You still understand me because I'm wearing my waterproof case and still drizzling. I mean, drizzly is not even a word. Clean the lens a little bit, every speller is one too much. In hindsight, it could have taken the camera out of the waterproof case, but that's always in hindsight. But for the moment, well, you're in the waterproof case and it's drizzling. well, already almost home. A short ride. Well, hopefully the audio was a little bit okay, otherwise you would not have understood one thing I said. So when I get home, check the audio, and if not, make another video with the same information about the bike, new bike lane area thingy. Close to home, and thank you very much for driving with me. Like I said, audio a little bit okay, I hope. Check the description box, not only for the link for a new bike lane, but also three and some other information. And like always, have a great day and be safe out there.